okay, follow me on this. River Song is supposed to be in prison for apparently killing a great man. Supposedly the doctor. What if, in reality, it was the Valyard? And everybody assumes the Valyard was the doctor. And either cons River Song into thinking that he was killed, or the Time Lords yank him out of time and space to do Trial of a Time Lord. But of course, spoilers, sweetie.